गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट एक्टिया रेसिमोजा. इट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज ब्लैक कोहोर्स और सिमिसिफिगा रेसिमोजा. दिस रेमेडी इज वेरी यूजफुल इन वोमन, मोस्टली इन फीमेल जेनेटल प्रॉब्लम्स. दैट इज इट मोस्टली इंडिकेटेड इन डिफिकल्टी ऑफ लेबर ड्यू टू रिजिडिटी ऑफ ऑस अज लाइक इन कॉलोफाइलम. बट हियर द एक्सट्रीम सिवियरिटी ऑफ द पेन विथ एसोसिएटेड विथ फेंटिंग डिफ्रेंशिएट्स इट फ्रॉम कॉलोफाइलम. इन एक्टिया रेसिमोजा वी हैव टू रिमेंबर ओनली 5 पॉइंट्स, सो विल बी वेरी क्लियर अबाउट इट. फर्स्ट पॉइंट, इट इज लेफ्ट साइडेड. सो एनी कंप्लेंट इफ देर इज स्पॉन्डिलाइटिस ऑन द लेफ्ट साइड, इफ देर इज सियाटिका ऑन द लेफ्ट साइड, इफ देर इज न्यूरलजिया ऑन द लेफ्ट साइड, एनीथिंग, और देर इज लेफ्ट साइडेड इंफ्रा मेमरी, सिवियर इंफ्रा मेमरी पेन्स ऑल्सो, दैट इज ऑल्सो ऑन द लेफ्ट साइड, एंड दैट लाइन दैट इज ऑल्सो प्रेजेंट इन ऑस्टिलागो. लेफ्ट साइड सिवियर लेफ्ट साइडेड इंफ्रा मेमरी पेन्स ऑल्सो ऑस्टिलागो. इन दीज कंडीशंस ऑल्सो इन कोरिया, ऑल्सो इन सम रूमेटिक कंप्लेंट्स, इफ दैट इज मोस्ट ऑन द लेफ्ट साइड वी कैन थिंक अबाउट एक्टिया रेसिमोजा. अदर ड्रग्स फॉर लेफ्ट साइडेड रेमेडी, यू हैव टू रिमेम्बर लैकेसिस, यू हैव टू रिमेम्बर थुजा, ऑल्सो लिलियम टी. एंड सेकेंड पॉइंट यू हैव टू रिमेम्बर इज देर इज न्यूरलजिया. सो देर मे बी न्यूरलजिया इन द आईज, सो सीलियरी न्यूरलजिया विच इज अग्रावेटेड फ्रॉम गोइंग अपस्टेयर्स एंड बेटर बाय लाइंग डाउन. देर मे बी यूटेराइन न्यूरलजिया, द पेन्स डार्ट फ्रॉम साइड टू साइड. देर मे बी सम न्यूरलजिक पेन फ्रॉम द सियाटिक नर्व, देर मे बी सियाटिका. वेन दिस न्यूरलजिक पेन्स डिसअपियर, मानिया अकर्स. सो वेन दिस न्यूरलजिक सिम्टम्स और दिस रूमेटिक सिम्टम्स दिस अबेट, मेंटल सिम्टम्स कम्स ऑन. सो व्हाट मेंटल सिम्टम्स कम्स ऑन आफ्टर, इफ देर इज पर्सन सफरिंग फ्रॉम सीलियरी न्यूरलजिया, वेन द सीलियरी न्यूरलजिया अबेट्स द पर्सन टेक्स ऑन ए ग्लूमी स्टेट और द मानिया अकर्स. सो वी हैव टू रिमेम्बर इन दीज स्टेट्स एक्टिया रेसिमोजा. Here, the mental state is the mania. So, what kind of mania is? There is visions of rats and mice. There is an illusion that a mouse has gone through his chair, as in Lacan and Aithuja. There is purpural mania, and the person tries to injure herself, like syphilinum. So you have to remember these things. Also, there are so many alternating conditions. There is so much hysteria that the person at the last stage feels as if a black heavy cloud has been settled upon her head, and there is so much confusion and gloominess. There is extreme sadness. Next point, do you remember that? During it, I have already told you that it is very useful in females, and the more there is menstruation, the more there is pain. So aggravation during menstruation. The menstruation is irregular and exhausting, like alumina and cocculus. But here, the main important modality is that is aggravation of mental symptoms during the flow. The more the flow, the more the pain, and all the mental symptoms increase during the menstruation. And what other problems you face? That there is chorea during menstruation. There may be chorea which may be on the left side. There may be sleeplessness, there may be rheumatic conditions, there may be mental sadness, or there may be some kind of mania. And these three conditions all are aggravated during the menstruation. Another point we have to remember, that it is a chilly patient and there is hysteria. Chilly women with hysteria and rheumatic complaints. There is mostly all the complaints begin from the uterine complaints. Then it may change place to place. There may be neuralgia, there may be rheumatic conditions, and these all alternate. And there may be all the rheumatism complaints when they abate, then the mental symptoms comes on. Other point you have to remember, there is on the heart, when there is there are any problem, heart problems, when they are of reflex nature from the uterus, and there is palpitation from least motion. If the examiner gives a question that palpitation from least motion, and the questions are, and options are digitalis, actia resi moja, both of the above, or only all of the above, none of the above, you have to answer is both digitalis and actia resi moja. So you have to remember this line, very important. This may come as question: palpitation from least motion, that is actia resi moja and digitalis. And you have to remember that there are so much pains on the neck, on the back of those people who are subjected to typewriting or piano playing, or they have some sedentary work. The back feels sore, lame and cramped. And in rheumatism, specifically affects the bellies of the muscles. And here it also remedy for abortion at third month, bracket sabina. The pains are very much like lancinating electric leg pains. And we remember in actia is also that during labor there is shivering in the first stage, and which is all the complaints are aggravated by least noise. Now coming to the also in pregnancy, there is nausea, there is much vomiting, sleeplessness, false labor pains, sharp pains across abdomen. Also we have now come to the part of boric. I have to remember these few points. It lessens the frequency and force of the pulse, and soothes pain and allays irritability. And one point is very important and very common, that is facial blemishes in young women. And also there is visions of rats and mice and etc. Fears riding in a closed carriage. The patient fears riding in a closed carriage of being obliged to jump out. And another peculiar is that nausea and vomiting caused by pressure on spine and cervical lesion. If there is some pressure on spine and cervical lesion, the patient feels nausea and vomiting. Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe.